And that means we are showing the love to a Valley business, and we sent our boy, our guy, out to show the love out in the field. Showing the
love. And of course, we sent you to a brewery. How's that going for you tonight?
Convenient on a Sunday.
Randy, best assignment ever after you tried to make me do the splits on live television earlier this
week.
Well,
you should be able to really kind of dip in and lean into those splits after a few.
Did I miss that?
Yes, you did.
You're hilarious. Good to see you guys. I want to introduce you to my buddy Drew here. We're showing the love, teaming up with Local First Arizona. This place is so awesome, and it's called the Wren House. And Drew, tell everybody about your establishment here.
Yeah, so Wren House, we've been in business for coming up on 6 years next week, and we're just a small little tap room in the center of Phoenix, so 24th Street and Oak. We brew everything on site. We also have a little production facility up in Prescott. But yeah, it's a cozy little tap room. We have a patio we just opened up, and a lot of different beer styles that you guys are checking out right now.
And the great thing is, I mean, this is all local beers, and you guys, actually, the tap room, the pandemic hit you guys hard. You guys were closed for how long?
Yeah, we've been closed for 13 months, and we just opened back up last month. So, so it was tough. We went to all to-go beers only. We did a delivery service, but now, as you can see, we're back open, pouring pints and having beers to go.
Hey, there's Kyle over there working hard. Craig, pan over to the refrigerator there and show off all these great local beers. And you guys actually, you've got one made for the Suns.
Yeah, that's right. So we're all big Suns fans here and missing the game right now, but it looks like we're doing good. So we made a rally beer. So our core house lager is called Valley Beer, okay, which already fit nicely with the Suns and the Valley, but we decided to make a rally beer for the Suns playoff run.
That is absolutely fantastic, and it's a hit, right?
Yeah, big time. So we've been selling a lot of it.
They go to the next round, you'll be selling a lot of those beers. All right, Kyle, you got the beers over here. Kyle, one of the greatest bartenders in the planet and the man who mans the brewery over here. Show us some of the beers that you got there, Kyle.
Yeah, so we got a nice little lineup here, a couple of our current favorites. Ooh. That's the Black Caddis. It's a Baltic Porter. Really easy to drink, but also super roasty.
Okay.
Another one we have here is our Dreamy Draw. It's our house double IPA.
Perfect fitting, right next to Dreamy Draw Drive.
Exactly. It's made exclusively with Galaxy hops, so you're going to get all those nice pineapple notes, super tropical, really, really nice.
Our director, Jake, said he'd like to order one of those right now.
Okay. We can get that set up.
Okay, good.
And then the last one here is a staff favorite. It's our Big Spill Pilsner. Super, super light, super sessionable, so you can throw a few of them back without any issue.
That's
dry hopped with one of our favorite hops, which is Nelson, grown in the southern hemisphere, so it's got a little funk to it, but it's not overpowering.
Kyle, do you have the best job in the world?
It's pretty darn good, yes.
That's pretty awesome, buddy. We'll order this one for Christina right here, another one of our directors. They're talking in my ear during this live shot. Paul, can you order me that one? Great stuff.
We got you, Paul.
Hey, thank you, buddy.